Yeah, I was expecting something in the dirt or up with that guy. He was known for stretching the zone up, trying to get people to chase, but gave me a good one.
You know, I don't know if we figured them out. They're a real good ball club. I think we're just executing and we're getting the bunts down and we're playing defense and we're throwing strikes and that's how you win the game of baseball.
We got great fans. They're coming out, giving us a bunch of great energy from the stands. And it's just a fun game to play when we're playing that.